I'm just trying to say कि हमने ये inspiration कहाँ से ली है? And what is this? The Colosseum. We've all heard of it, right? And this is where the Olympics comes from. So the Olympics dates back to the Greek civilization.
Yeah, the first Olympic happened here in 1800.
Yeah, so now this is what the Colosseum looks like from inside. Yeah, it was later converted into a prison. And you were asking about architecture and all, right? Now, first, these pillars are Greek. They were also used in Roman period. And this was the first ever structure of a dome that we had, a freestanding dome. So this is pretty famous. It's called the Parthenon. It's a building in Rome. Yeah. See how it is made. There is no support inside the dome, you know, to the central figure, and it rises pretty high. And the concept of light and sunlight played a very important role. And all these areas, these niches that you see, were painted by scenes. Now they're not there, of course, because it was painted way back. Now they've deteriorated. It hasn't been taken care of. And the light would fall in, and they were